You know, October is actually National Queef Awareness Month. So I'm required by law to share with you guys the following historical fact. In 1898, the USS Maine, while docked outside Havana, was infiltrated by a female Spanish spy, known only as La Queefadora del Muerte. Her rampant queefing in the ship's engine room caused an explosion which sunk the Maine, leading to the Spanish-American War and giving birth to the phrase, loose lips sink ships. Look at that.